frigid weather, warm, doing the heat of the traditional dragon dance, kicking off the year of the ox. Cook County President Tony Frankwinkle joined other local and state leaders at the celebration. Chinese tradition says the ox symbolizes strength and resilience, bringing good luck and prosperity for the coming year.
Happy fortune, prosperity, and good health to all of you. We will work together, and I have here a resolution. I know from the mayor's office they couldn't be here today, but I have here on behalf of the mayor, on behalf of the city of Chicago, a proclamation to celebrate officially the new year, the year of the ox, and our love.